Hello, everybody! If I sound a little bit weird, it's because I'm not using a pop filter, because it got in the way. So, sorry about that.
It happens.
I'll try not to scream quite as much. Not that I scream particularly often anyway. Or ever. I don't think I ever have. Anyway.
I don't know.
Okay. I've had a realization. I have not discussed this with Slicer before we started recording. The base game is kind of boring. Once you've played through a significant amount in the Company of Champions. Because the enemy AI is stupider, they do less damage, they take more damage. It's kind of boring comparatively. So here's the thing. This character that I'm on right now, Topaz, selected currently, is about to fight both the Iron King, that is his name, right? The fire dude?
Yeah.
And Freya. Literally standing outside of the boss door for both of them. Well, at the closest bonfire, you get what I mean. So, my thinking is, for some definition of quick, depending on how long it takes, we do those bosses, and then we just keep playing the game in the Company of Champions. Because I'm not suffering enough. Basically.
You can join it on Karis, I mean.
I could, but then I just end up playing it again on this one as well. It wouldn't take too terribly long, probably.
I'm confused. We're fighting bosses we already fought instead of bosses we haven't.
Yeah, but without support on a higher difficulty, well, the Iron King is going to be pretty easy because he's pretty easy, but Freya should be interesting without any summons.
Yeah.
Like I say, I'm not suffering enough, so we need to make that happen.
The Rotten will also be interesting too, so
yeah,
that's gonna be a thing.
I've never actually fought that boss before, never seen it.
Huh.
So, thoughts?
Sure.
So we're going for it?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. So, Iron King first, since I'm like right there, or I was. I just finished the Iron Keep, apart from the boss, just before we started this recording. So, incidentally, I just want to show off progress as far as this goes. 13 ore stones. I'm doing okay.
Wow, 13? Yeah. Really?
That's a lot considering I don't get invaded, ever. Except from NPC invaders, it just doesn't happen.
Yeah.
So that's... I've fought every single invader in the game so far. Also, the bosses don't drop them, I'm not happy about that.
That's kinda weird, yeah.
Feels like a thing that should happen, but doesn't. By the way, we really should have started this when I was fighting the Smelter Demon. Cause...
Probably.
Hot damn, was that a pain.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Whoops. Don't know what happened. Stop doing that.
I hate that attack. Because you can't really do anything. Just step backward.
Yeah. Okay. So, setting up equipment. Like I say, there were problems when it came to, what's his name? The Smelter Demon. I was forced to use like poison and stuff. I actually used poison resin because I tried using poison arrows, it took too long. Poison throwing knives are expensive as fuck.
They really are.
So I had to use the resin instead. But that worked really, good. Really well. So it's good.
Good. Stuff. Now you see the benefit of poison.
Ish. I might alter the Ricard's rapier and give it poison damage.
Hmm.
Since it's not amazing as a regular weapon anyway.
Not really.
And can you imagine poison with that heavy attack? The million
well,
stat
thing? You instantly poison them. That's the benefit of it, yeah.
Oh, right. Let's get this done as well.
Yeah.
Okay. Not gonna die.
Well, two-hand that weapon to start with.
Yeah.
And you probably should have taken off your armor.
Right, it's that way.
We are off to a great start.
Hey, I forgot what the button was. What? Not what the button was. The direction is supposed to be. Dodge. Yep, it's left for the right sweep and right for the hammer.
Yep.
Like that.
Also, you probably should just stick with light attacks and just get as many of those in as you can. Not strong attacks.
How's blocking this?
Okay. Don't block that.
You can.
You can, you shouldn't.
Oh, that was... okay. I haven't seen that one before.
It was just a sweep.
Yeah, it was a sweep with the left hand. I pretty much never did that. Nope, that was too many drinks, but never mind.
Eh, you have enough.
Hopefully. Are you doing that one again?
Diagonally forward left, roll.
Didn't work. Ooh. Oh, I can't dodge. Right, so okay,
yeah.
Wrong.
And it works, you just got to, yeah, it... it's tricky with the timing, because in the hitbox it's fire.
There we go.
There we go.
Damn it. See, this is...
Stop trying to strong attack. Just light attack. You don't actually do more damage.
Dodge.
Well, you do per attack, but you only get to attack twice, so...
Oh, you're doing thing. Okay.
Yeah.
Probably should have run the other way.
Yep. For that fire one? Yeah. And actually, for both of those, you probably should run left. But it doesn't matter now, because you're going to spawn on the other side. So, everything's different.
Hmm. Basically, run to the side that's got more space, since I was... basically standing constantly on the right-hand edge. Yeah.
Yep.
Well, like I say, this shouldn't take too long. I got him about halfway. That's not too terrible, considering I haven't fought him in bloody ages.
Yeah.
Well, not with a melee character.
He's actually kind of harder with a ranged character. Because he has a different moveset, and he's that stupid hand laser.
Not really. I mean, that never happened to me. I just kept pelting him with spells constantly.
Oh. I guess most people hide behind the L shape in the bend if he spawns on the left. And then you're behind something, so... you can't get by the fire, but the laser goes right through the entire building.
Yeah, I was right on the edge, look at that. What's up? Okay, didn't even... Oh, shit.
Yep.
Expected the wrong attack.
Yeah, just a bit.
Okay, get it right this time. Missed it entirely.
And if you would have stepped to the right, you'd have been fine.
Okay.
And laser.
Fire again. Damn it.
I hate when he gets stuck in cycles like this.
Well, that one was even good. Oh, come on.
Yep.
Oh, for God's sake.
You just gotta get closer, because this is his ranged combat. He just spams the entire arena. Also, you can hit the side of his face. And his hand, if you're quick about it.
What the fuck?
He's going down, he's going to the other side.
Other side of what?
The arena. So don't get close. Oh, or not, he's just gonna go to the same place. Fucking idiot. Yeah. Ooh. Hmm.
Damn it.
I've never seen him charge up that long, but yeah. Yeah.
I could have finished that.
Yep. You're making this way more tense than it has to be.
I know. I screwed that up. Can't get that dodge up from Fire Breath. I really should have finished that this time.
Yeah. Do you have a bow? Any kind of ranged attack?
Poison arrows. That's what's equipped for me. I don't think I have that many iron arrows left.
How many poison arrows do you have?
12.
Oh. Not really enough, then. I don't think.
Well, it probably would have been enough to finish it there, but, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll remember I have those this time. Definitely finish it this time.
I don't know why you keep doing the strong attack.
Because it's probably faster.
It's really not.
Well, considering I only get one hit every time, may as well.
If you're doing the light attack, you can usually attack twice before you can you have to roll away.
Though, that's the thing.
I guess. If you're a win.
Company of Champions. You don't really get to call me that anymore.
I do. I really do, actually.
Oh, shit. Have you actually done Company of Champions before?
Yeah, I beat the whole game on that. I only left the company for... Ooh, nice. The gargoyle fight, and then the Flux Isle Sentries. Or the Ruined Sentinels, that's it.
Wait.
So, as of this moment, yes, you have done something that I haven't done.
Yeah, I did.
I'll be going back and fixing that, don't worry.
Oh, okay. You get on that.
That's why I asked what soul level you were. So I could get a character after that point.
So how close are you?
I haven't even started yet.
Okay.
It takes like half an hour to get a character that far, though, so...
Soul level 55, remember it. Oh, we're stuck.
Yeah, they still haven't fixed stairs. Some spots just do that. They get you stuck.
Okay. So just caught him with that one.
Yeah. Gotta get that sweet spot.
Okay, this time I got this. Fucking bullshit, stupid fucking hand laser.
Yeah, they put that hole there in the arena for a reason.
To make me hate them? It worked.
Yes. Yeah, I faced that attack so few times since I'm right in his face, I don't actually know how to dodge it perfectly. I assume it works like the fist, like if it's from the left hand, you dodge right, right hand, dodge left. Yep. How much do you like fire?
You're right.
There you go.
That is a hit.
Halfway there. Basically.
Yeah, that's fine.
What was that?
I almost fell in there. I wasn't even paying attention there for that second. That was the wrong item. Yeah. Okay. Head in the game.
You're really bad at this morning.
I know. Well, afternoon. Evening, my time, but...
Time zones are fun.
Yeah. Okay. Defocus. Don't know why I'm bad at this today. It's strange, because I was playing earlier today. Went through the spot between the second bonfire and the third one. Cleared that area.
The Giant's Forest?
What?
The Cardinal Tower Forest area?
No, second and third bonfires in this area.
Oh, this area, okay. Yeah. I thought you meant like in the game.
Yeah, I started a brand new character and went right from the very beginning. No, I don't know where you got that. I really don't.
Because you didn't specify, you just said second and third. To be... Majula and wherever you decide to go, actually. For me, that'd be Hades Tower, but who knows.
Eventually. The second one. Oh yeah, the second one. You follow up with that? Alright. Give me your breath. So I'm gonna go over here. Because there's an opening. That shit again. Just stab you in the wrist. You're never gonna whack again.
Oh no! The worst kind of injury. I don't even... God, I'm gonna stop that thought process right now, because that's just absurd.
What is?
How would he do that? He's like a Ken doll, and even if he did, then he'd be like lava. It wouldn't be semen. Okay.
Damn it. Move yourself, you need to actually dodge to dodge that.
Yeah. You might want to heal, too, instead of...
As soon as he gives me a second.
You had a... Okay.
Flanker's crown. Oh, so close.
Bow. Use. Yep. Just use the bow. There you go.
Yay.
You cheesed it. Awesome.
got it close to the way down.
A little bit of cheese is still cheese. It'll still kill somebody allergic to it.
I don't really hear about people being allergic to cheese.
Hmm?
I don't really hear about people being allergic to cheese.
Most of my family is, so...
Oh, is that what lactose intolerance is?
It's basically, but they have some worse than that. It's like, my mom just can't have dairy, so... And my brothers break out in various skin conditions from it. Oh. Of varying severity.
So is it just cheese, or is it, like, anything dairy?
My oldest, or middle brother, rather, I'm the oldest, he can't have gluten, either. So, it's
a
confusing
mess. My dad had that, it's celiac, right?
I have no idea. I don't make the food for everyone, so...
It was weird.
Yeah. Hey, you have a good amount of agility here.
Yeah. I had 25 and saw I could get another point of it by 26, so...
Sure.
That's confusing numbers. Yeah, I had 25 adaptability with 100 agility, and I thought, oh, I can get another point of agility with another level, so... I thought, fuck it, why not?
I got what you meant.
Not with it. Okay with one, not so much with two.
Well, above 100, you really don't need it.
Well,
my sorcerer character had like 108, something like that.
Yeah, well, that's for, like, you get it with adaptability as well, right? Not adaptability.
Yeah. Attunement.
Attunement, yeah, that's... I don't know what to level. Health is fine, as always.
I can't see your stats, so whatever works.
Yeah, it's like, shut up, bitch. 32 vigor, 20 endurance, 15 vitality, 6 attunement, 16 strength, 40 dex, 26 adaptability, and no one cares about intelligence and faith, but there's 6 as well.
Yeah, get vigor to 40 then. That seems like the best approach.
Yeah. I started as, deprived.
Ah, right. Fun.
Yeah, it was.
It is the best approach, in my opinion. Slower, but, yeah.
Yeah, vaguely. I need another Titanite shard for the bow. And all of the armor is done, except for the things that need Titanite. Those. The engraved gauntlets, because I just realized you probably can't see that very well.
Yeah, I could tell what they were on your character, but yeah. They're kind of unique looking.
I am going to get another level. So that we can clear out most of the souls. Because having 16,000 souls going into a boss fight is not so great.
Not really.
Get another level, and now we're going to go fight a big spider.
If you want to use the Iron King's soul there, the Great Soul, it gives you 25,000, and it's you get a hammer from it. You might be able to gain 2 more levels, considering how many souls you have.
I have about 2,000 now, so it'll give me 1 more level. Also, we're going to be transforming the spider soul into the rapier that you get.
Ah, sure.
What was that? What did that one do? It had a special ability, but I can't remember what it was.
I don't think it has one. It just has S, dexterity, scaling.
Oh, well that's great too. Also, its strong attack one-handed isn't going to be the stupid thing, so...
Yeah.
What does that even do anyway?
Parry. It's a parrying attack.
But why would I do that with a shield?
In case you don't want a shield.
Well, I say again, it's
kind of
stupid.
Or want a different kind of shield, or maybe want a crossbow in your offhand, or something. My original Faith character had, I forget what greatsword it was, I think it was the Royal Defender, or whatever that boss is. his greatsword, and then a Avalon in the offhand.
Oh, that's kind of good.
Yeah, it worked really well. Using lightning arrows, because my faith was like 70 or something like that. That was back when faith was good.
Ooh, fire! Fire! Why aren't you afraid of fire? That makes no sense. Slice,
maybe you need to have the fire. Also, it might be different since you're in the Covenant of Champions, so...
Slice lied to me. Oh wait, you do that. It's not really an insult, you just do that sometimes.
Yeah, I do, yeah. But this time it was not on purpose. I've never done the fire thing when in the Covenant of Champions, so I'm not sure if it's still effective or...
Yeah, this character has basically become the bringer of light, because whenever there's a torch, I just light it.
Mm.
Not for any particular reason, just to add light and stuff.
Well, there's no reason not to. I mean, usually has benefits. There's really no downsides to it, as far as I know.
That was a stupid thing to do when the spider's right there.
Yeah, a bit.
Hey guys, bye guys. Are you gonna follow me?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I think they just keep mining. Just attack it.
Yeah, that's what there I was go. Doing. I just don't want to ruin my weapons.
Okay.
Hey, since I have to hit everything twice because these things take more damage than they really have any right to, I have to worry about durability.
They should be much more fragile, yes.
No, seriously, if it was just a regular game, they would... Stop jumping, you piece of shit!
He's trying to kill all the furniture, because, you know, fire.
What was I saying?
It's something about damage and base game.
Because Company of Champions, they take less damage, you deal less damage, etc. I don't think I fought this guy yet. I didn't.
I don't really know why you're fighting him at all. He doesn't do anything for you.
Why did I do that?
I don't know.
Coming. Where the fuck did you come from?
You didn't kill all of them.
Prick.
Like, there's still plenty more on the ceiling. They just don't always charge you.
Ha.
There you go.
Use my last shitty life gem.
Shitty life gem you can buy more of.
Doesn't stop it from being shitty.
Well, I think it does.
Can you just buy more of the radiant ones as well, somewhere?
You can buy 10 of them.
Oh.
From the hag.
I have 20 right now, so... Bones! Okay. Let's go see some spiders. About some spidery shit.
About a sword.
Yeah, that'll be okay. Give me a sword. I've forgotten where I'm supposed to go. Round the other way.
Yeah, all the way down here. Then to the right.
Does the torch work in the boss room?
I don't know. I mean, since you're not actually summoning anyone, you may as well just run past everything.
Yeah. Pretty much what I'm doing. It's pretty funny how they smash the furniture.
Yeah. Is that your stomach?
That's my throat.
Oh.
I ate recently.
It's behind you. I think.
Ah, you're not a spider.
No. I'll have to deal with these three guys before you can get the boss. You may as well put your life gems on your belt now.
Yeah, I guess.
And you may want to use the repair powder.
Not got many of those left.
Yeah. You never really have very many of them.
Any special strategies for this particular boss? I'm going to go get that item while you talk.
Kill the small spiders first. That's it. Yeah.
Okay. Anything else in particular about fighting the boss itself?
Don't fuck up. That's it. There is no real strategy for this aside from dodge.
Does she have any particular special fuck you attacks, like grabs you and starts eating you, like so many of these fucking bosses have?
If she does, I've never seen it.
Okay.
All I know is if she rears back and opens her mouth, just roll back a lot.
Any weaknesses?
Her face.
Any elemental weaknesses or such things?
Not that I'm aware of.
Dang. Right. Okay. My objective is not to not die, it's to not embarrass myself.
That's always good, yeah.
Yeah.
But no, you might be kind of screwed, actually, because you have a high hit, low damage weapon, and her heads do fall off.
Huh?
The head things that you can hit, they do fall off. So eventually, if you hit her enough times and don't do enough damage, she becomes invincible, because her only available hit things are gone.
That makes no sense.
Eh. They might have changed it for Scholar of the First Sin, but it's kind of a funny, dickish thing you could do for as a summon. Just be aware, she will laser you eventually. She seems to be content to stepping on you, but that's the one.
Okay, can't block those.
Nope. Try to, when you're at a distance like that, and you can afford to, try to depend on your life gems a little more.
Okay.
Because you are going to run out of Estus if you deal with this. And you're safe. Just get behind her leg. She doesn't laser her own leg. Oh, and I know it's kind of hard to do, but don't...
Okay. That has a really strangely wide radius.
Yeah, it goes from leg to leg, so... And yes, you can run around the back if you're quick enough. Just try not to brush against her legs, because then you'll be slowed. Yeah. I think that does durability damage in addition to health damage. I'm not sure. It's a pretty big hitbox. You may actually be better off just defending and getting shield broken. Because, I mean, sure, you're stunned, but she has to recover, and you don't take damage from it.
Oh, more spiders.
Yeah, eventually it spawns into two more. Base games, too. It might be more.
It's more. It's a lot more.
So it is.
Run.
Yeah, just run.
Did not run fast enough, apparently.
Yeah, that's...
Saw that coming.
Life gem.
Yep.
There you go. Yeah, sometimes what happens is they're supposed to spawn in, and then they get stuck over there until, like, six of them build up. So that might have been what happened.
Whoa,
yo,
okay. Crap.
That's why you don't circle around to the left. But, yeah.
That was the wrong move.
Yes, it was.
Yep, wide hitbox too.
Mm-hmm. That's why I said just block.
Down past the leg.
Sucks they're not hit by that. I mean, it's a laser. It should be indiscriminate.
That's good. Not a chance.
Yeah.
Hit him. Okay. Why did I say that?
Yeah, you got it. Just keep your cool, you'll be alright. You do it. She's intimidating, but she's not exceptionally difficult.
Oh, I won. Oh, I won.
Yeah.
Okay.
You won.
We're okay.
You didn't knock off one of her heads, though. That's fun, because then you can kick it around at the end of the battle.
Okay.
Like a soccer ball.
No soccer for me. I was never good at it. Ah, shit! That's a fuck you move if ever I saw one.
Pretty much.
See, now you understand why I want to kill all the spiders. They're dicks!
Well, yeah, but they're kind of on my side.
Okay. So now we're pretty much back up to where we were. We haven't killed the Rat King Vanguard yet. Dang. Well, that won't take long.
May even want to do that off screen. I mean, it's kind of a boring boss fight.
I mean, it wouldn't take long, but, yeah. Technically, we don't even have to do it.
No, not really.
Yay.
And yeah, you have enough health to skip the entire thing, so you could, yeah. Glazed donuts.
Yeah, I have some of those just sitting on my desk because I already ate two of them. And as many sweet things as I eat, I don't actually want diabetes, so, you know.
Fair enough.
I don't even know why I'm looking in here. We have nothing that could use to upgrade anything at all.
I don't know. To look at all the pretty things you have?
If I wanted to do that, I'd look at the box. It's where all my crap is.
You should store most of the stuff you're carrying, actually, now that you're here.
Yeah. Okay, level 36.
Omega. Yay. Did you free the, booty bird?
Yeah, I did.
Ah.
Oh yeah, the item box. Nope. There we go. Nope. Take it back. Keep the crossbow because I have bolts for it.
If you're going to be wearing the special ones, there's really no point in keeping them, even if they are upgraded.
Kind of not, yeah. And it's like double the defense, but it's gauntlets. They don't do much defense anyway.
Yeah.
Gold ring one. Ritual band. Does anything do dark?
Not worth equipping a ring for.
Still wearing the flame quartz ring. Whoops.
Yeah, I noticed that. And I guess you could use it for Volstalt eventually. Volstalt, whatever. But his dark attacks are one-hit kill, essentially, in the Covenant Champion, so good luck with that.
Yay. Well, it's no different from the Pursuer, so...
Yeah, fair enough.
The first one, that is. God, he was a pain. Okay, I want to do my souls first.
Right.
How much does the spider seal cost?
It's free, actually, if it's the first one you've gotten. She gives you one weapon for free.
Oh, cool. Okay.
In exchange for saving her.
Yay. Nice guy bonus.
Yeah, it's great.
Well, nice guy.
You actually get rewarded. Yeah, you get rewarded for being a nice person. What a weird concept in Dark Souls.
It is a weird concept in Dark Souls, yes. Alright, come here. I know, I've got paid for all of you, don't worry. You don't have to share.
That makes it easier for you.
What are you gonna do? What? Someone get hit by me! Damn it!
Then get closer.
Okay, let's do this. I'm just gonna take that so it doesn't hit. What's her name?
Yeah. The blue magic orbs thing don't actually hit her, by the way.
Well, that spider just fucking broke the door, so... Fuck you, spiders!
Oh hell, my connection's falling apart.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. That's the worst thing that could happen during this recording. Actually, it kind of is, because it would mean we'd have to stop. Bye, Slicer. I'm so glad he hadn't seen that. Oh, but he will in the video.